So today I'm going to show you how to do this hairstyle. Super cute, I always love it. It kind of reminds me of Princess Jasmine, but in a more sophisticated way that you can wear every day. You can do it with or without the bobby pins. I thought it was like a nice added touch, but it's super easy to do. I just used a drawstring ponytail. So I'm gonna show you how I created this. So if you wanna see how, keep watching this video.
Oh,